I remember the day you looked at me and asked, "What now, Dad?" So I said, "Find a job, any job, and work hard. It's just how it is." Of course, you didn't listen. You showed me there's another way. I'm proud of you.